Pollution from ozone and wildfire smoke can create major health concerns for those who have chronic illnesses. But now there's a new study that shows an increase in the number of days where these major pollutants are occurring together, and that could be concerning for all of us in the future. KCRA 3 meteorologist Heather Waldman shows us how climate change could be playing a role.
Air pollution is a year-round concern in California. Burn ban days in the winter, issues with ozone in the summer, and of course, startlingly smoky air with wildfires. Earlier this week, a new study was released that showed that days we experience both ozone and smoke pollution combined have increased dramatically in the western U.S. in the last 20 years, especially in Northern California, even though clean air laws have reduced the amount of ozone in many cities.
We found one of the key reasons why we're seeing such a large spike in these particulate matter pollution days and these smoke days is unfortunately from exactly the source that you might expect in California based on the recent experience with wildfires. These increasingly intense and large wildfires over the past couple of decades, particularly the escalation over the past 5 to 10 years, are really driving this increase in the extreme particulate matter pollution days.
Swain believes that the increase in intense wildfires is largely driven by climate change. He says that's not what's directly causing more fires, but it is a warmer climate that's increasing the number of hot days we experience in a year and how hot those days can get.